Coming up tonight at 5 on 12 News, the Anti-Defamation League releasing an alarming statistic about hate-filled speech across the Ocean State. The Massachusetts-based anti-hate nonprofit, which tracks hate-related incidents throughout the country, released new data showing there were 142 incidents in Rhode Island during 2022. That's a 74% increase over the past year. We'll be breaking down those numbers and have the full story tonight at 5. Reporting from the newsroom, Matt Paddock, 12 News.